channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to Lifestyles with Rich and Famous from Good Charlotte, the music video, and I am so excited. One of my besties left a request in the Survey Monkey link in my description for me to react to this. Now, I've heard it. I love Good Charlotte. I will always love Good Charlotte, you know. I just will. And it's a shared love that her and I have. She wanted me to watch this video again. I haven't watched this music video in years, so kind of gonna be like a genuine reaction, but just not a first reaction, but I haven't watched it in so long. She added a twist though, and I'm a little scared because I'm not allowed to sing along. That's gonna be crazy hard. So let's see how far I can get into this reaction without singing along or mouthing along, because I'm not gonna sing on camera, but mouthing along to the song. I'm so excited. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like Good Charlotte too, if you listened to them growing up or like in your teen years like I did. If you have a specific song or group or whatever that you want me to react to, please submit your request via the Survey Monkey link in my description. Those are the reactions that I will get to first. If you leave it in the comments, I'll still see it and I will hopefully eventually get to it. I'm not gonna just ignore it, but it is a lot easier for me to get to the Survey Monkey ones first because they're all in one place and I can see them all at once versus clicking around in the different videos and trying to remember what I saw where and all of that. And we're just gonna hit play. Challenge accepted, Chanel. Oh, so nostalgic. Uh-oh, I already wanna sing. This is really hard. This video was so big when it came out. And their suits are still so cute, you guys. Oh no, did I sing? I'm gonna have to see when I edit. I don't care what anyone says, this song is still, I love it so much.
State your name for the record?
Chadwick Madden.
Oh, I forgot he was in this video.
Can I get back to you with that?
Look at the way they dress. They have a horrible fashion sense. Isn't it true? The accused treated you like a dog.
Oh crap. Does that count? I wasn't singing. He wasn't singing.
Well, Your Honor.
Oh, I love this scene. Or part of the video. Boys. Listening to them automatically puts me in a good mood. It's like the nostalgia mixed with just, I don't know, it's just good. You can fight me in the comments. I'm not gonna listen to you, but you can try. I love that so much. You know what? I was a little wary of reacting to that because I haven't, even though I haven't seen the video in a long time, I know the song very well and it's an older song, probably. I don't know, a lot of people are gonna be interested in watching this, but I don't really care because I had a lot of fun doing it. Thank you, Chanel, for requesting it. I actually am not sure if I failed the challenge or not. I'm gonna have to figure that out in editing and you guys will obviously know already by this point. So not sure if I failed or not. Thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in my next video.